songs. But let me just say, I don't write only breakup songs. Because sometimes love is good and people stay.
This sounds familiar.